Planet Rock. It's Ramblin' Man Fair with the Cadillac 3. Welcome back to the UK.
Thank you.
Good to be back.
I'm wondering, because every time you do a UK festival, it seems that you seem to fly in about 2 hours before you go on stage, hungover, tired. I'd like to firstly start with, what is your mental and physical state for this festival? How are you?
It's not good, man. It's oatmeal. It's a little weird up in the dome. Yeah.
You're fried.
I mean, I think that we do our best work sometimes in that
we're
position.
Used to it. So, we're used to it now.
Yeah. It's another whistle stop one for you. And then, of course, you've got the UK tour in November. And then the Alma course is out in
2 weeks.
August 5th.
The 5th of August is, or 5.
5.
How do you say it?
5.
You say the day are. First.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
5th August.
The Americans, right? You would do 5-8, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
We do 8-5.
Right. That doesn't make any sense. It's backwards.
That's backwards.
You guys also drive on the wrong side of the road.
Oh,
that is.
You say trunk, we say boot.
I like boot better.
We say pavement, you say sidewalk.
We say pavement, sidewalk. Too. You say sidewalk.
So it reminds me of that accent. Last time I saw you, Kelby, you were trying to teach me the right accent. I was trying to say Arkansas. You said you got to sound like a pirate.
Arkansas.
There you go.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's
better.
It.
Excellent. The new album, which is out on the 5th day of August.
Yes, August 5th.
Oh, 5th of August. What can we expect as a sequel to Tennessee Mojo?
Man, it's 14 songs of, basically the Tennessee Mojo record was just us. We hadn't really played a show yet at that point. We just went in and cut those songs, wrote those songs in like a week or two. This is 3 years of us traveling the world. So I think, we wrote a lot of it and sang a lot of it on the back of the bus. Yeah. So it's very real and it's very, and you guys already have some of the songs that they've already been released, but these are either new versions or new mixes. Yeah. And then six new songs as well. And it also was an idea to get us the UK and the States on the same page. So we have releasing things on the same. So now we're even.
Yeah. Now we've got the internet where people can access anything at any given time.
Thank goodness.
Doing a general release.
Yeah.
I feel we should get Neil to say something, anything, because he sat there with that microphone.
I want some tacos.
Yeah.
Generally.
I like that.
Generally. Now, I was talking to Kelby earlier about, he said, I've got a slight bone to pick with you. I don't know if that's a kind of redneck Sunday afternoon thing, bone picking.
That's right. Yeah. That's the right saying. You're good. You're good at this.
Bone picking, Bubba. Let's go. Anyway, so I saw you.
He just said bone picking, Bubba. Yeah, that's good. I like that.
I saw you in Manchester on the tour with Whiskey Myers, and Kelby was saying that a lot of time you don't know the songs that are getting airplay over here. And I was thinking, got to play Party Like You, got to play Party Like You. Didn't happen. And I went home distraught and devastated. And Kelby was saying, you don't even know necessarily in the territories what songs are big. So let me be your setlist advisor.
Let's figure this out.
Setlist advisor.
So we'll start at the top. In the UK, I don't know what it's like in the US and Canada, but in the UK, Party Like You is your biggest radio song.
Okay.
Okay. It's the biggest one that gets the most plays.
Okay.
Then you've got the likes of Back It Up.
Okay.
Get Your Buzz On.
Yeah.
And Peace, Love and Dixie.
Okay, cool.
Right now, Drunk Like You is on the A-list.
Okay.
And Graffiti's been big as well.
So we're not playing any of those songs.
It's weird. We're going to play Stairway to Heaven for 45 minutes.
I feel bad for you guys. We had no idea.
Welcome to the Cadillac 3 experience.
Yeah. Bunch of songs you don't know. No, we're playing all those.
That's good. Yeah. Don't go all Black Crowes on us.
No.
No.
Why would we do that? Get up there and just jam on three chords.
Exactly. Who wants to hear Remedy and Twice as Hard when you can hear Rich Robinson jamming for 27 minutes?
And I actually like Rich. Right. He's a nice guy.
Yeah, he's good with backup.
The other guy I'm not so sure about.
His brother?
Yeah.
Yeah. He looks like he'd be a villain in a Bond film.
Yes, he does.
Yeah.
I think he might be, actually. Chris. Be nice, Chris. Robinson.
How many times does Chris Robertson get called Chris Robinson? That must really hack him off.
But a lot of things piss that guy off.
So do you ever actually stop? Because you just seem to be 3 or 4 weeks at a time in the US, and every time I go on Twitter or whatever, we're here, we're playing. So do you ever stop?
No.
Not really.
We got a day of press tomorrow in London, then we fly back and we get on the plane and go to Billings, Montana, where we're playing again. So, it's
Rancher's land.
Yeah. Yeah. I guess. I don't know.
Ranchers.
Ranchers. Raunchy.
Ranchers.
Raunchy.
Or raunchy.
Dad has got a farm there. In Arkansas.
You're
getting better.
Arkansas.
He's almost got it.
I'm working on this. Hey. I'm getting down with that. I don't know. Well, I'm in Carolina now, I think.
Yeah.
Wow. South Carolina.
That's pretty good.
Pretty, okay. Yeah. You'll fit in perfect, man.
Reporting to Carolinas.
Yeah.
So next year, how far ahead are you going? Because obviously the album's out in August, so I'm guessing you'll be back next year, festival season, more UK tours.
We're gonna concentrate. I think we're going to come back double the amount that we did this year, next year. We're going to try to at least. We're excited. We're doing a full headlining tour in the
November.
States. So it's going to be a lot of fun, man. It's going to be a long year.
Still 365 days, but you'll be cramming a lot in.
Yeah. Still going to be three.
And we'll be back this November everywhere.
So I love it. It's like when people say it's been a long day. It's been 24 hours.
Yeah, 24 hours. No matter where you look at it, 24 hours.
What you cram into it is between you and your head and your life.
Yeah.
Can we get Neil to say one more thing? Anything?
Hey, man.
You could have just gone 1, 2, 3, 4, you know.
Well, check 1, 2.
It's always a pleasure. Looking Thanks forward for to the new album out on the 5th day of August.
August 5th.
5th of August.
August 5th, 2016.
It'll be a long 24-hour day.
Get a lot crammed in, but it's going to be a long day. Have a great show.
Thanks, man.
We'll see you in November and every other week in 2017.
Cheers, buddy.
Yeah.